The increase in Category 4 to 5 hurricanes in the Gulf of Mexico is primarily due to rising ocean temperatures caused by global warming. Hurricanes draw energy from waters above 26 degrees, leading to more frequent and intense storms. Additionally, global warming increases atmospheric moisture, which further strengthens hurricanes, resulting in more destructive outcomes. Now, let's take a look at hurricanes from the past to the present.